Good morning, my wonderful students. Today, we are going to start our new chapter, acids, bases and salts. We use in our daily life a large number of substances such as lemon, turmeric, common salt, sugar and vinegar. Do they have the same taste? If you taste any of these substances, you will find that some of these substances taste sour, some taste bitter, some taste sweet and some taste salty. Let us know about acid and bases. Many substances that we come across in our daily life have different properties. One major difference among them is whether they are acidic or basic in nature. First of all, let us understand about the acids. The substances that taste sour are called acidic and they contain acids. Dahi, nimbu ka ras, santre ka ras aur sirke ka swad khatta hota hai. In padarthon ka swad khatta isliye hota hai kyunki inme acid hote hain. Aise padarthon ka chemical nature acidic hota hai. एसिड शब्द लैटिन शब्द एसियर से बना है जिसका मतलब है खट्टा। इन पदार्थों में पाए जाने वाले अम्ल नेचुरल एसिड होते हैं। नाउ लेट अस अंडरस्टैंड अबाउट द टाइप्स ऑफ एसिड्स। एसिड्स आर टू टाइप्स, नेचुरल एसिड और ऑर्गेनिक एसिड्स। सेकंड, मिनरल एसिड्स। सम एग्जांपल्स ऑफ नेचुरल एसिड्स आर गिवन इन द table. In first column we have the names of acid and in second column we have the name of its sources. Acetic acid found in vinegar, malic acid found in apple, oxalic acid found in spinach and so on. Now let us understand about the base. The substances which are bitter in taste and feel soapy on touching are known as base. The nature of such substances is said to be basic. For example, baking soda, milk of magnesia and soap, etc. खाने का सोडा, baking soda कैसा होता है? क्या इसका स्वाद भी खट्टा होता है? यदि नहीं, तो इसका स्वाद कैसा होता है? क्योंकि इसका स्वाद खट्टा नहीं है, जिसका मतलब है इसमें अम्ल नहीं है। इसका स्वाद कड़वा है। यदि आप इसको अपने उंगलियों के बीच रगड़े तो ये साबुन जैसा चिकना लगता है। जनरली ऐसे पदार्थ जिनका स्वाद कड़वा होता है और जो टच करने पर साबुन जैसे लगते हैं, उन्हें हम बेस कहते हैं। इन पदार्थों का केमिकल नेचर बेसिक होता है। Do you know that we use many items in our home that made from base? Here some examples are given in the table like. You can see two columns. In one column we have the name of base. And in second column, we have the name of sources. Let us take an example. Calcium hydroxide found in lime water. Ammonium hydroxide found in window cleaner. Sodium hydroxide found in soap. Potassium hydroxide found in soap. Magnesium hydroxide found in milk of magnesia. क्या हम सभी पदार्थों का स्वाद पता करने के लिए उन्हें टेस्ट कर सकते हैं? नहीं। हमें अननोन सब्सटेंसेस को नहीं चखना चाहिए क्योंकि ये हमें हानि पहुंचा सकता है। If we cannot taste every substances, how do we find its nature? Special type of substances are used to test whether a substance is acidic or basic. These substances are known as indicators. The indicators change their color when added to a solution containing an acidic or basic substance. Turmeric, litmus, China rose petals, etc. are some of the naturally occurring indicators. Let us see what you have learned today. Question 1. Acids have dash taste. Option A, bitter. Option B, sour. Option C, sweet. And option D, salty. Your correct answer is option B, sour. Question 2. Which of the following set of substances contain acids? Option A, grapes, lime water. Option B, vinegar, soap. Option C, curd, milk of magnesia. Option D, curd, vinegar. Your correct Option is option D, curd vinegar. Question 3. Bases have dash taste. Option A, bitter. Option B, sour. Option C, sweet. And option D, salty. Your correct answer is bitter. Question 4. Which of the following set of substances contain bases? Option A, grapes, lime water. Option B, vinegar, soap. Option C, soap, milk of magnesia. And option D, curd, vinegar. Your correct option is option C, soap, milk of magnesia. Practice makes perfect. Students, now it's practice time. Your practice questions are, question 1, state differences between acids and bases. Question 2, what is indicators? Give two examples. Thank you. See you soon in our next module.